So this is the Copay Blues. Well, I couldn't sleep, I was hearing things, and I couldn't pay attention at work. So I went to see that doctor, man, he said, tell me where it hurts. I said, there ain't nothing wrong with my body, man. There's something going on in my brain, and all I need from you is just a little help to keep me from going insane. And now I'm a copay away from being crazy, and this little white pill is the only thing in the world gonna save me. I'm beginning to think that they all out to get me. I'm just a copay away from being crazy. Well, then the president came on the TV, said you can get all the care that you need. All you got to do is head down to the polls and do a little favor for me. But the Congress said, Mr. President, you don't have that authority. And they took it all the way to the highest court, and somewhere they forgot about me. Cause I'm still a copay away from being crazy, and this little white pill is the only thing in the world gonna save me. I'm beginning to think that they all out to get me. I'm just a copay away from being crazy. But then the straw that broke the camel's back came at my pharmacy, when the man behind the counter said he didn't have no refills for me. He said, you're all out, son, you ain't got none. Got to go see a doctor today. I just shook my head in disbelief. It's another $50 copay. I've been pining for the simple life. I wanna get back to the land, get rid of the TV and the internet, and do a little working with my hands. I'm gonna leave it all to someone else. Ain't never coming back no more. Take only what I think I need and burn all the rest to the floor. Cause I'm still a copay away from being crazy, and this little white pill is the only thing in the world gonna save me. I'm beginning to think that they all out to get me. I'm just a copay away from being crazy. Just a copay away from being crazy. Thank y'all. That's the Copay Blues.